Aseptic bursitis, inflammation of a bursa that is not caused by infection. The bursa is a closed fluid-filled sac that functions as a gliding surface to reduce friction between tissues of the body. When the bursa becomes inflamed, the condition is known as bursitis.